she just wanna pop bars. She raised all her demons, haven't found out who she got for. Getting wild on weakness, now she running from a cop.
Welcome back to Shattered Views TV, it's your boy Nito. Today I'm going to be reacting to Lil Wayne BB King freestyle featuring Drake. Before we get started, follow me on Instagram, check out my clothing brand Short Range, the link will be below in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. But I'm expecting this shit to be hard, to be honest. Lil Wayne to Drake, I feel like that shit gotta hit. High expectations. Oh, it's hosted by DJ Khaled too. Let's go.
Hey, the blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all.
I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Alright.
They keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past him like the times that he's living in. Okay.
I'm past him like the times he's living in. That was alright. Word. But what was I about to say? I wasn't expecting the beat to be this slow, to be honest. I'm curious how Lil Wayne gonna rap on this.
Man. If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sick in it. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it.
No serious three, Lil Wayne and Drake, let's go.
Hey, the blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past him like the times that he's living in. Okay. Man. If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sick in it. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it. Classics, I keep scribbling. Lights in the universal building just keep flickering. Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling.
Oh, that was all you would think, sorry. Well, you would think I'm Irish, how the money keep doubling. That's hard. See, like, this is a Drake type of beat. Drake always on these type of beats. I'm really like, I don't know how Lil Wayne gonna sound on it.
Country with the tax that I pay governments, whatever they're doing with my cash is very troubling. Okay. February came around, I used to get paid shoveling. Sold clothes, walk dogs, trust me, I stayed hustling. When it came to school, there's no way that I'm A-plus in it. So I just dropped out of it, trust me, I'm not proud of it. Niggas get too comfy in they spot, they get knocked out of it. Niggas get a gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty make a scene in the house, she get locked out of it.
Damn, that's tough, kicking out the crib.
You're not about to be chilling in this bitch with kick feet up. I'ma make you bounce out this hole like Big Frida. Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2-liter. First private plane I ever rode was an 8-seater. Before that, I got the bedroom high with a space heater. On top of that, I didn't have shit in my name either. That's real.
It's crazy. He really went from the grassy to like where he is now. Damn. Now I understand why he made the song with Future. Life's good. Life must be good for that nigga. Y'all seen the, what was it? There on the thing on YouTube, it's a video where like it show his house or some shit like that. That shit is tough as hell.
But now I'm giving house tours till it's back to world tours. Play that mask off.
It's ironic how he started talking about giving house tours after I said that.
And they find a real cure. I may not be good for it, but I'm real tour. Got no time for it, but give rich a meal tour. That's the only way I know how to express love.
I don't got no time for it, but I give a rich a meal tour. That's the only way I not express love. That's hard. You know how much a rich a meal costs? Couldn't be me.
Love sticks and drums like they quest love. All them jokes about Aubrey, they got me messed up. For real. I come with a lot of complications inside me.
It's always people misleading me that are trying to guide me. Everyone wants to try me.
There's always people that's misleading that's trying to guide me. That's tough. Real shit, though.
No one wants to buy me. Everyone wants to meet me, but no one wants to keep me. Everyone talking lemons when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out and it ain't to reach me.
Mm-hmm. Everybody got their hands out and it ain't to reach me. Word, niggas just want handouts. It's just for me. They don't want to help you, they want you to help them.
Mm-hmm. Everyone got their glass out, let's drink to Weezy. Every nigga that stare me down just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow, that steak I'm eating. Check deposits, high rises with extra closets. The sex platonic, I talk intelligent, text Ebonics. The electronic guitars whining, that's just Nirvana. Tommy gun on the con, I call it Mr. Thomas.
Yo, just like Lil Wayne got this unique style, the way he like put his words together. I feel like that's what separates him from everybody else and why he's who he is. Cause like, I don't know. He you give him a random ass word that has nothing to do with nothing, and he is still like put the word in it, and it's, I don't know, just make it flow effortlessly. I don't know. Even if it don't make no sense, he make it seem like it makes sense. I don't know.
Niggas honest, I'm dozing off in the driver's seat cause the seat give massages. That's some more point money, these numbers too steep for commas. I'm out of Iowa niggas, I can't help but to see beyond them. Got a two.
Fuck, my memory bad, son. Now I gotta go back.
Point money, these numbers too steep for commas. I'm out of Iowa niggas, I can't help but to see beyond them.
I'm out of Iowa niggas, I can't help but see beyond them. I think that's what he said. Bro, my memory is so fucked up.
To see the problem, niggas thinking they cold, I knock the flu season out them. Bitches forget they hope.
Niggas thinking they cold, I knock the flu season out them. Okay.
And that's when Tunchi remind them. I used to fuck Gucci models, I'm fucking Gucci designers. I keep it 2G regardless. I'm getting too deep for divers, lemon resurface. I'm flexing on purpose, she is specially curvy. Bet she be serving every purpose. Perfect, I'm better than perfect. I'm sick, I need to see a medical person. Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me, then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me, I don't know how to be sorry. Apologies, you fucking with my mad. You better know some trigonometry, cause I'ma be...
Fucking on math, you better know some trigonometry. Like, fucking on my money, you better have a gun. That shit is hard. But, at first, I was a little iffy on his flow with the beat, but he picked that shit up. For real, for real. Why is it called BB King Freestyle? That's all I want to know. But, and it got nothing to do with this.
And leave your llama bean at your mama feet. I flip the economy like Dominique Dawes. They say I'm tripping, I guess they wishing I finally fall. I don't need war, I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need more, niggas is shifty like Honda Accords. Fire alarm, ain't got no ceilings, we climbing the walls. Higher than yours, I fuck your bitch and she die in my arms. Lion has roared, no ceilings, three with my mind on the floor. Holla at your boy.
This that BB King, Lil Wayne featuring Trey. Classic shit.
This is type tough, for real, for real. It's like, I mean, I guess I'm just, it's alright, but it's not like the old Wayne. You know, like, the old Wayne used to go OD crazy. I don't know, I just feel like, he's still Wayne, but he not Wayne. Like, I don't know. It just, his shit just don't hit the same for me no more. I don't know, but this shit good. I wouldn't download it, though. Probably not. Nah, I wouldn't. But, it's tough though. They both did their part or whatever. But, let me know how y'all feel about it. What you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all got for future videos?